lost a hero. And we're literally standing here heartbroken.
Tonight is for Kobe. I'm crying 'cause I love you.
Earlier today, Los Angeles, America, and the whole wide world lost a hero. And we're literally standing here heartbroken in the house that Kobe Bryant built. We love you, Kobe.